70% of large-scale transformation fail to meet their goals. And when they fail, it costs organizations time, money, and effort. Transformation is not about technology. We always think that transformation is technology, but it's much more about how do you engage people in the journey.
Recent research has shown, again, I think it's quite surprising, that AI is increasingly perceived as actually a threat.
I think that AI can't change the world. People, their courage, their dreams, their willingness, their determination, their passion can better and change the world.
It takes a different mindset to assume that not everybody's competition, but actually the assumption should be everybody that has a specific capability and skill could contribute to that outcome.
If you take OECD countries, one third of the workforce think AI is going to kill their job in the next 5 years. Another third is convinced that the job will remain, but they will be fired because they don't understand new technologies.
As call center employees, with the tools that we are making available, are able to serve their customers a lot better than they were before. It will require all of us to adapt to the change, but it is inevitable.
I think a key is that we have to, as leaders, understand that we're probably not the smartest people in the room. One of the places that you start is putting an open platform in place for your employees.
And this is the Brightline Transformation Compass. When we put the people as a key element to successful transformation.
Very nice to meet you.
That was fantastic.